can't wrap your head around it. You just can't.
Barbara Douglas tears up knowing her four nieces are gone. The sisters were killed in a horrific wreck in Schoharie, New York. It's being called one of the deadliest transportation crashes in a decade.
They were wonderful girls. They'd do anything for you, and they were very close to each other.
20 people died, including the driver and two people walking nearby. We're learning more about the victims and the four sisters who were inside the limo. These two young girls, 1-year-old Elle and 4-year-old Archer, lost both their parents, Abby and Andy. A GoFundMe page has been set up to help raise money for their educational needs. These recent newlyweds were also killed. Amy Steinberg and Axel were married earlier this year. The group was celebrating Amy's 30th birthday. Another couple who died, Erin and Shane McGowan, were also married this past summer. At the Apple Barrel Country Store where the crash occurred, business remains open. In a post on Facebook, the store wrote, "We hope you will come and share your smiles, love, friendship, and hugs with us. We also hope you will share your change. We will be collecting donations for our local volunteer emergency services. They are the heroes of our small community." Outside, first responders clean up the debris left behind. A vigil is planned to remember the victims. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Lee Sheps.